That half-wit Cletus! Run! Run, I got the gun! Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor! But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip!
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run! We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them!
We are?
Yes, we are!
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
Hardware's not here yet. I'm coming up.
Come up!
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tanker you're rigging up to blow. The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor! Right, right! Got it!
Now, relax! The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Can you see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? They got a guard at the bottom of those steps! Under the control tower! Trevor!
You're walking like you shat yourself! Move!
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot!
You can relax because lights are out already.
Good! Well, don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out, okay?
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Trevor! You see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
Keep it moving!
You hear that? I can hear an engine! They'll see that body!
I already shot the light, so you can calm down!
Now, don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out! Fire. We gotta see what he's up to.
If the man wants to pay his respect...
You should have seen the look on his face! Wait! A guy came out of the control tower! Get him quick! This ain't a joke! He's gotta go! He's gonna see us! He's gotta go! You gonna take him? This ain't a joke!
Woo! Down he goes.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way. He's down there, amongst the bodies. Clean shot, Trev. There's another guy at the top of the tower. He's probably looking for his buddy. He's gonna see us!
And they all came tumbling down.
Get your sights back on me, Trev! I'm scared! You got them sights on me?
You're in my crosshairs again! There's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb!
I'm on it, but there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him. There's another guy! Coming out of the building! Good kill, Trevor! I'm fitting it! Just keep a lookout! And watch out for the tank! It'll go up if you hit it! Someone's coming! He's gonna get me before I finish! He's coming over here! This is it! He clocked me! A bolt from the blue! Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
I've always hated that chopper! Just fucking drive! You're bikers!
It's looking for us, T! Ooh. The pilot
undead biker is as good to me as another. A man's home is sacred! I told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was.
Someone's out there and wants us to know it. You think it's the buyer?
It better be. Drop your load.
Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar.
Packages! Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Keep low, over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
Jesus! Oh! Hellfire, damnation! I had enough of you! Look out!
Oh, let's go!
Shit. Report. A vehicle theft west of... O'Neill Fund.
Wonderful. Yeah, my tax dollar's hard at work.
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash.
Shit! many brothers you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna...
It's fucking Trevor fucking Phillips!
I'm gonna kill you! I'm coming for you! You assholes! You pricks!
You piece of shit!
Let's see if we can't cut you down to size. It's over! Look like a larger operation to me.
Screw you! The motherfucker's in the house, boys!
Get that motherfucker!
Get your own fucking business!
You stop fucking around and get me some help!
Help me out here! Yeah. Get behind something!
Take overtime!
Fuck Trevor Phillips, man! Fuck him!
Shit! He's coming!
He can't come down here! Stop him!
Side.
Don't come any closer, all right? You win!
Well, look at this! See what's left when I'm done. I'm gonna burn it to the ground! Smell those fumes! Yeah, you've only yourselves to blame. You disrespectful pricks!
Get back here!
You know... So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's the stop? Ice cream?
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you. Employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Cause, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost have descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Which one of you dipshits is that?
There you go.
fucking die here! Come on!
With my dead friend's alias and my dead friend's family and a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions.
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, T. Trevor,
lube up your eye hole, fucker, because I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I'm about ready to turn you into roadkill. We're swapping insurance details.
Please, don't turn me into anything. I just want to be Wade. Are we nearly there yet?
No, Wade.
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all.
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then. You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
Ooh, damn it. I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
This boy, he had all...
Oh!
He had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have, but he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't. Because he's not a fucking sellout idiot.
Or hockey player.
He did for a while, but his coach accidentally had a stick jammed up his ass.
What could he do?
I'll tell you in a second, okay? Just let me concentrate on the road.
The Trevor!
Hey!
Aww.
Right there! Los Santos. The end of the fucking earth.
This is the place! I seen it on the holiday card. So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state. So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly...
Floyd around here, what are you doing?
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
Floyd's over in Vespucci Beach. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Tricia?
Ah, yeah. Where were we?
You were saying what he could do. He couldn't throw, and his coach had a stick accident like I had once.
Right. But he could fly planes, this kid. So he signed up to the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable. Grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him to a deep pit of doubt and despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes, he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Tricia did rob people. And little Tricia was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while. Until the troll met another troll in a strip club. And they fell in lust. And he bought her a pair of...
Gee!
Fake troll tits. Even bigger than his real troll tits.
Oh, we're near Floyd's house. I seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions. Just keep on a minute. Come in! It's straight here. So, now here's like a right. Now keep going. This is the place, I think it is, at least. Floyd! Floyd! It's up here, Trevor. Floyd, it's me, Wade!
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin.
Who?
Your cousin!